Patrice is a norm or abnegation. But when she takes a test to find out which one of the five groups she lives in, because the group, it's split up into the five groups, abnegation, the selflessness, dauntless, the brave, candor, the truth, amity, the, I think it's like joyful, and erudite, the knowledge. So, takes a test. But then she realized she becomes divergent, which means she is multiple of them. And they don't like divergence, so she has to, like, conceal that she's divergent and try to stay alive when they try to catch her.